We have continuing coverage tonight on a bill that would give undocumented immigrants living in California the right to get a driver's license and drive a car in the state. We get more on Assembly Bill 60 and its potential impact, some say. Action News reporter Tom Miller has that live from Salinas tonight.
Dan, there's no doubt that this would affect everybody, not just undocumented immigrants. Insurance rates could change, the roads could be a lot safer, and a lot more people will have a license. And already, this bill has cleared a major hurdle on its way to becoming law.
When it comes to driving without a license in California, the statistics are startling. Nearly 12% of drivers do it, adding up to an estimated 1 million drivers in the state, and these people are some 2.7 times more likely to cause a fatal crash.
If someone doesn't have a license and gets behind the wheel of a car, there's nothing saying for sure that they know how to operate the vehicle.
Assembly Bill 60 seeks to change that by giving undocumented immigrants a chance to learn the rules of the road and eventually earn a driver's license.
This bill also requires that at all times they carry proof that they have auto insurance so that they're covered in case of an accident.
Assemblyman Luis Alejo says it'll lead to lower insurance rates and safer roads for everyone. But the bill is facing some criticism. In an email to Action News, Assemblyman Kurt Hagman of Chino Hills says the state shouldn't reward illegal activity by providing these applicants one of our most secure documents. In practice, instead of giving a social security number at the DMV, people would show other forms of ID, including a birth certificate and proof that they live here. And while some still won't want to turn over that information, the alternative can be much worse if you get pulled over without a license.
Your car can get towed, or depending on the amount of times that's happened, it could even be impounded.
Sometimes immigrants are taken to a local county jail because they have no identification. Then in many of those cases, then there's an immigration hold put at them on them at the county jail, and many end up getting deported.
This bill could help thousands avoid that fate, and after passing the state assembly Wednesday by a 53-20 vote, it'll face its next big challenge in the state Senate.
And no word yet on when it could be debated in the Senate, but it still needs a majority vote there. Then it needs the governor's signature, and if that all happens, it could go into effect January 1st, 2015. Dan?
All right, very good. Thanks very much, Tom. California would become the fifth state to let undocumented immigrants apply for driver's licenses. New Mexico, Utah, Washington, and Illinois already allow it.